It's great to be with you, and I just want to make a brief statement. When I was president, we had peace through strength, and that's what it's all about. We had no wars. We defeated ISIS. We were in a position like we haven't seen for many, many years. But we're going to do it again. If I were president, we would not have had the war with Russia and Ukraine. Just wouldn't have taken place. Wasn't going to happen. And we'd have a lot of people that would be living and happily living right now. We'd have cities that would be standing. They wouldn't be knocked down. And that would have been a far greater result than what we have right now, where we have so much death and carnage and destruction. But when I come back, and soon we're going to know what happens, because in a very short period of time, November 5th, we have our big election over in the United States. And if I'm president again, and I hope to be, but you never know about that with politics and elections, and nobody can say anything's guaranteed, but we will have peace before I ever enter the White House. It'll be done as president-elect, because it's time. It's time to get that settled. It's a horrible war. Far more people are dying than anybody understands. The real numbers aren't out. When the real numbers come out, it's going to be a shock to everybody. But Russia will make peace, Ukraine will make peace, and then you'll start the building process, and it'll all get done, and we'll help. Our country will help. So I just want to wish everybody well. This is your 20th year conference. It's a lot of years and a lot of great thought. I know all about the organization. I want to just thank Kellyanne. She's been a fantastic representative of yours, and she is a great person, just period. She's been my friend for a long time, helps me so much politically. So I want to thank Kellyanne. But I just want to congratulate you on the incredible work that you do, so important. And it's time to get that whole situation settled with Russia and Ukraine. And I feel certain that we're going to get that done. Good luck to everybody, and thank you very much.